Upsource provides us flexibility when it comes to code reviews, adapting to our particular workflow. We can comment on some code, we can initiate a full code review based on revisions or branches. Let's say that we want to look for a specific commit. We can select the commit and see all of the changes here. And we can see, for instance, that, well, this looks a little bit fishy. So what I could do now is just go ahead and create a review. And the first thing we notice is that Upsource automatically tags the author, adds me as review. At this point in time, I can add others to review. I can also add some watchers, for instance, that are just taking a look at what's going on. And we can then do annotations in line to the actual code. So I could say this looks fishy. We can also add comments to the general code review, and we can also use markdown. So I can add some bold, look at empty catch block, and that will add it as bold. At any time when we're finished, and when, for example, my colleague finishes this code review, they can come and complete the review. If we think that it needs to be reopened, we can just resume the review. When we view the file, we can also see these comments in line, and we can also continue the conversation here. Often, a code review initiates a larger task that needs to be tracked. If that's the case, Upsource allows us to link to our issue tracker directly from inside the code review. I could just write spec 14, which refers to the issue 14 in my issue tracker, and just save that, and that will now link to my issue tracker by going to issue 14 on GitHub in this case. If instead of reviewing a specific revision, what we want to do is review an entire branch, we can just click on the branch, and from the branch page, click on Create Branch Review. And then this will give us a review for the entire branch, adding all of the corresponding authors and the reviewers that are going to intervene in this. And from here, we can then do pretty much the same process as we did before when reviewing a specific revision. If all we want to do is just comment on some code without actually creating a review, we can just select that code and hit comment on selection. And here we can just enter a comment. And we can see that Upsource automatically detects to see if this file is part of a code review. And if it is, it will give us the option to attach it to the actual code review. Upsource will now notify all those that intervened historically in that selection of code. When logging in, we can see a news feed which shows us all of the activity that's going on. And if we click on reviews, we can see all the ones that we're involved in currently. Upsource also provides us with analytics on code reviews, seeing the revisions, how much code has been covered, which reviews are open, which are closed, the reviewers, as well as authors.